Okay, so as we were talking about that, yes, Kali Yuga is there, and there are a lot of symptoms in Kali Yuga, and I think it's ending somehow. At least I think we are in a near ending phase. That is why we see this kind of quantum jump in the way nature has hit back to us. I think that is why, and who knows? Narayan have taken avatar in lots of things. He has taken as Varaha, he has taken as Kurma, he has taken in Makar. Who knows, maybe Narayan has taken avatar as virus. I don't know. I've been talking about this with my gurus as well. Maybe Narayan has taken avatar in as a virus. Who knows? He's out there cleansing our sins and our foolish things. Maybe.
Yeah, quite possible, because this is definitely change of yuga for sure, sir.
Absolutely,
And
absolutely.
sir, after this yuga, what kind of yuga are we expecting?
Well, they will be for 2 years, I think 2 or 3 years. Let's say average of, let's say, till 2 to 5 years, it will be a difficult time for human being. They won't die of hunger, that is for sure. I think the animal and nature will take over. And there will be marked change in the mindset of the people. This rat race thing would be over, the first and foremost. And they would actually, introduce spirituality in every sense, in Western sense or Indian sense. There's not much difference. Spiritually, we are all, Vasudha Kutumbakam, we are all same. So I think they will be introducing spirituality in their lives and seeing everything from a different. It's very difficult to say. I think it will be a different human being altogether. I mean, I'm talking about mind-wise, not physically-wise. So maybe our third or fourth generation will be completely different from what we are. I mean, I think we are kind of lucky, and we are kind of chosen ones who are seeing this yoga changes. Our ancestors, grandfather, great grandfather can't say about the same thing about
Yeah.
us. That we are seeing. So it's very interesting, and especially astrological point of view, we should keep track of it on a daily basis, and we can see amazing amazing combinations and stuff like that, and decipher how the planets and straight into all these predictions and all that. That's how I feel. We need to understand planets and hear them. Unless and until an astrologer hears the planet, what they're saying, it becomes very difficult to actually, give proper consultation to people when they're looking for a guidance, I think. So we need to understand that. And this is the time where, planets will make us understand. See their changes on a daily basis. I'm talking about as well as conjunction wise, because a lot of conjunctions are happening right now. Mercury is moving very fast. By I think 25th, it would be changing its sign. वो हार्डली कितना 18-20 दिन रहा है एक जोडियक में, फट से वो चेंज हो जाएगा. सो वी नीड
Actually,
टू ट्रैक.
this is what it was always coming to my mind that this planet was not changing its sign so fast. This is the first time I observed this planet is so fast traveling.
That is why I am saying कि मरकरी इज द कल्प्रिट ऑफ दिस होल प्रॉब्लम. आई थिंक बिसाइड रावण के तो मरकरी इज द कल्प्रिट. इफ यू ट्रैक मरकरी वी वुड नो. वेन एवर मरकरी गेट्स कंजॉइंड विद एनी ऑफ द सैटर्न जुपिटर राहु एज वेल एज वी सी द चेंजेस इन द अष्टकवर्ग ऑफ द मरकरी, वी विल सी मेजर इवेंट्स हैपनिंग. मेजर इवेंट्स हैपनिंग. आई हैव बीन ट्रैकिंग हिम फ्रॉम मार्च 25th, व्हेन द फर्स्ट केस केम, एंड आई सॉ अमेजिंग स्टफ हैपनिंग. आई मीन आई एम काइंड ऑफ नोटेड इट ऑल डाउन. माय गुरु हैड आस्क्ड मी टू डू इट फॉर हिम बिकॉज़ ही कैन नॉट डू इट एट दिस मोमेंट. सो एनीवे, सो व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड नोटिंग इट डाउन, आई सॉ अमेजिंग स्टफ मर्करी इज डूइंग विद द प्लैनेट्स. मोस्ट ऑफ अस एक्चुअली डोंट कंसिडर मर्करी एज, एक्सेप्ट लाल किताब वाला. लाल किताब वेरी अफ्रेड ऑफ मर्करी बिकॉज मर्करी इज बींग अ ड्यूअल प्लैनेट, एंड पूरे होल उसमें स्ट्रक्चर में, जिसको कहते हैं हम राजा रानी का जो स्ट्रक्चर होता है मोनार्कियल स्ट्रक्चर में मरकरी को प्रिंस का दर्जा दिया गया है ना. प्रिंस मरकरी बाय इटसेल्फ इज वेरी वेरी काइंड ऑफ अनकंट्रोलेबल प्लैनेट स्पेशली इफ इट सिट्स अलोन इन एनी हाउस इट्स गोना क्रिएट हैवॉक मोस्टली इट गिव्स यू एडिक्शन. What a problem happened when Mercury sits alone, which is a rare event because generally sits with either Venus or Sun.
Venus or Sun.
Yeah, if it sits alone, it's going to be a very difficult. And those people, now this is a tip which I found out, that those people who have Mercury alone in any of their houses, they are very difficult people to talk to. They won't take any of your advice.
Okay. They will be. Yeah. I know somebody, yes.
So you will find his Mercury sitting in a house. You can't talk to him. You can't reason with him.
One second, he blows up.
Yeah. I mean, it's very difficult to make him understand. He or she would be, you know, fighting a lot of self. अपने से लड़ता है, अपने addiction से लड़ता है. He has a lot of weakness होता है उसको. मरकरी अगर अकेला बैठे कभी कभी उसका इंटेलिजेंस फेल कर जाता है, कभी कभी उसके डिसीजंस गलत हो जाते हैं और समझ में नहीं पाता, सब डिफिकल्ट होता है. दैट इज व्हाई मरकरी इज आई थिंक इज द प्रॉब्लम प्लैनेट इन द होल अफेयर ऑफ दिस ऑर्बिट. यू नो मरकरी राहु और केतु का भी खास दोस्त है पंचदह मैत्री में. और ये जो पूरा सिस्टम है इसका प्लैनेटरी सिस्टम्स में मरकरी इज प्रिंस, सो यू नो प्रॉब्लम्स हैं. तो मरकरी को देखना जरूरी है मेरे हिसाब से. इफ वी ट्रैक मरकरी
Sir, like we were saying, Mercury is not a friendly planet with Moon and Mars.
True.
And rest all the planets, it is very good and very friendly. And we are talking about the Rahu coming with the Rahu coming with Venus.
Yes. Now Rahu whenever sits with any of the planets, problem create karta. Mercury ka saath bhi hai. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि मरकरी जुपिटर के साथ जब इश्यू बनाता है वो ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम होता है, बिकॉज मरकरी इज अ प्रैक्टिकल प्लैनेट, जुपिटर इज अ नॉलेजेबल प्लैनेट. जुपिटर को कोई लेना देना नहीं है प्रैक्टिकलिटी से, उसको तो नॉलेज से लेने देना है. इसलिए जुपिटर सबसे ज्यादा अकेला जब बैठता है जुपिटर भावनाश करता है. मेरे हिसाब से आज के डेट में कलयुग की बात करी ना आपने, कलयुग में मेरे हिसाब से जुपिटर सबसे ज्यादा मैलिफिक है. I have done a video on this, कि हम जुपिटर को इतना अच्छा मानते हैं लेकिन कलयुग में जुपिटर सबसे ज्यादा नुकसान करता है. स्पेशली अगर
आई 100% एग्री विथ यू सर, आई 100% एग्री विथ यू सर. जुपिटर दिस इज द रियली अ डीप 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 नॉलेज. आई एम टेलिंग यू सर, दिस व्हाट यू आर सेइंग इज वर्थ मिलियन एंड मिलियन. इवन अ पर्सन, he spends his whole life studying astrology. The thing yes. that you have said now, Jupiter is the most malefic planet in Kaliyug.
Absolutely. It will destroy you completely. Aapka health destroy kar dega. Aapka saans ka dikkat hoga. Especially polluted environment mein Jupiter agar aa gaya to barbaadi kar dega. Aur upar se Mercury ka agar Jupiter ke saath sambandh nahi ban raha aur Mercury agar weak hai aapke usme. तो बहुत सारी प्रॉब्लम आपके, देखिए ना जुपिटर आपका बहुत सारे कारक लेता है ना. जुपिटर आपका वेल्थ का कारक है, आपके शादी का कारक है, इट इज अ कारक ऑफ योर चिल्ड्रन, इट इज कारक ऑफ योर लक, इट इज कारक ऑफ एक्सपेंशन बिजनेस. जुपिटर हैज सो मेनी सिग्निफिकेशन एंड इफ इट सिट्स अलोन एंड इट्स ड्यूरिंग इट्स दशा महादशा, आई हैव सीन पीपल सफरिंग लाइक एनीथिंग बिकॉज ऑफ जुपिटर. सो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु वुड एक्चुअली यू नो एक्चुअली offer you know a sapphire, yellow sapphire as a, or a gold as a remedy. Believe me, I have got a debilitated and retrograde Jupiter in my sixth house, and believe me, the day that was a time when I had listened to somebody, not listened to myself. So he had asked me to wear a topaz because I could not afford a sapphire, yellow sapphire Pokhraj. I could not have. The day I wore that topaz, believe me, I had lost my job the second day.
My god.
Then I actually found out this whole thing. Then I asked my guru what is happening. So he told me you shouldn't have worn sapphire. You know all this thing. Why did you wear? Well, I was just, you know, I, you know, hota hai na kabhi kabhi, you know.
Yeah, we come under the influence of somebody. Yes.
Yeah. So that is why I am very afraid of Jupiter. Believe me. And I have seen people. You must have also seen a practical sense. ये जो पूजा पाठ ज़्यादा करने वाले लोग हैं. आप उनके फैमिलीज को बर्बाद होते देखोगे उनके लाइफ टाइम में. जितने घर में है ना दुनिया भर के, दे हैव केप्ट ऑल द डेटीज नोन टू मैनकाइंड फ्रॉम हनुमान जी एंड एवरीथिंग एंड दे डू पूजा पाठ डे एंड नाइट, यू विल सी देम रुइन्ड. Even the childrens are in big trouble because they have got too much Jupiter in their life. See the number of, see the Brahmins in the southern part of the state in India, in Kerala, Namrudi paths. They were so much into puja paths and all that. Now these Brahmins are actually, you know, in a very dire state, very poverty stricken state, because they did not study. That they did not introduce Mercury into their life. Mercury is all about practicality in studies. You know, they did not introduce Mercury in their life. So now they're suffering. Now next generation is now, you know, going into hard labor, because Jupiter will also give you laziness of extreme kind.
Sir, can I add a point over here?
Sure, sure, sure. Absolutely. Please.
This is a word million that you have said. The Kerala Nambudiri families.
Yes.
Just a small addition over here. Aren't these the same people you are referring who are the keeper of Faldipika?
I believe so. I believe so. Yes. Yes, they are.
They respected Jupiter a lot.
Yes, they have respect. And look at the state now. I mean, this
very
is
true,
between
very true, sir.
Very dark state. So, I always say this to all my clients, bhai, if you are in trouble, don't start going into these puja parts. Don't introduce Jupiter, believe me. He's not going to help. No knowledgeable guru, if you see, actually gives you practical lessons in modern Rahu Kal. Rahu Kal needs Venus.
Venus.
Venus. So Venus is a planet we need to understand and introduce in us. What does Venus say? Venus simply says, have fun, but don't go immoral. If you go immoral or go against the norms of the society, Venus will become bad and it will hurt you, generally. And another thing about Venus, Venus is Sanjeevani. You know, it is much more powerful than Jupiter.
Yes.
So, these are the things that we need to understand when we are deciphering an astro chart. Keeping the Kali Yuga in in consideration. We don't do that, we'll come up with very different kind of conclusions. Yeah.
Sir, I'll many times I've got, I told you, there is somebody I know and he's not listening about this Mercury. Sir, I told him to take care of his health.
Of his?
Of his health.
Okay.
He's
okay.
Going to...